He reached Cape York, where he stopped and made a big red mountain. He listened on the wind and heard only voices speaking strange languages. This is not my country. The people here speak a different tongue. I must look further for my own people.